Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In the last video, we have seen how we can secure the MongoDB database and create one admin user. So if you have not seen that video, please check it out. The link is in the description. Because in this video, we need an admin user which we had created in the last video. So in the today's video, we will see how we can access the MongoDB database remotely. So there are two steps we follow. First, we have to set the wind IP in the config file. So you can open the MongoD config file in the etc folder using command sudo nano etc and MongoD config file. Open this file and we have to change this IP to 0.0.0.0 and save this file. After that, we have to restart the MongoDB server. So we can use command sudo systemctl restart MongoD. Restart the MongoDB server. So this was the first step. So after this step, so we have to make sure that our MongoD server port is open. So we can check the port by using command. So as you can see, MongoD is using 27017 port. So how we can open this port? I am using the EC2 instance on AWS, so I have to go to the AWS console. So this is my AWS console, click on EC2 instance and then click on security section and then security group, and then in the inbound section click on edit inbound rules. So as you can see, port 27017 is already open. Cancel. So if you have any active firewall on the server, so you have to open the port from there also. So you can check the status of firewall using command uf status. So currently it's in inactive state. So if this is active, so you can use this command sudo ufw allow from, and you have to enter your IP here to any port 2707. So you can use this command to open the port from that IP also. So let's try to connect from the remote. So we can use this command. So this is the username we had created in the last video, and this is the server IP, and this is the database port. Press enter. So as you can see, we are connected to the database using remote host. We can use command show dbs. So this is working fine. If you like this content, please comment in the comment section and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching.